And we're back. What type of mission was this? Small map. Small map. Swarming? Maybe, or hard. Abduction. Because for some weird reason, I can no longer get any UFO missions, which means the campaign is already done. Unless some UFO missions will start to pop up. I'm moving here, everything ends. where is my scout? I do have a scout, right? Yes, we have a scout, we have a motion tracker. Now, lessons learned from the previous map would be, you move in the center, everything hell is gonna break loose. They're gonna come at you from all directions. If I try to pull to this corner, problem is, there's not a lot of cover, maybe. This and try to go this way. Pew pew pew. The map says there's something here. Yeah. Don't lie to me, map. It's interesting that I have the option to put someone on the roof. The position. Is the big gun, right? No. Hey, I didn't get you in on my radar. What happened? Yes, they're flanking your position. Oopsie. Shotguns. Wow. Come on, let me play. Game. I don't know where those guys went. Problem is, if I push any further, hell is gonna break loose. You're not flying! What a moron. What an absolute moron. Ooh, juicy. Sniper. Or you. Sniper, please, sniper, please, sniper. Yeah. Tickle him to death. Moron. Problem is the other team man. Maybe I should have painted, but I intend to fix him. I intend to hunker down a bit. Position confirmed. And the issue is, however, do I need to really smoke it? Yeah, you're strong enough. Or plate, keep an eye on him. Maybe this medic killed him or this one. Come on, welcome. Oh. and I thought you were an opportunist. Now this is more promising. This is the little gun which did all it could, I think. I don't think it can roll six, or maybe it can. There's a lot of guys in low cover. You could punish now. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, you missed. Ah. Ah. Now you die. Let's paint the bastard first. Here, have some paint. Goodbye. Medic. I wanna see the medic do it. Not you, the medic first. I said the medic first. Yeah, that's how it's done. Okay, so this is one group. Might need to scan soon. Unless we heard some more hear some more noises. Do I really want to push though? This is dangerous. There could be something here. I move too far, I can trigger it. If I don't, I need to pull the guys back. Those guys don't have a lot of don't have a great position. So there's some drones or something and floaters. Now see, I move around this corner and I trigger something, the squad is not in position to take advantage of it. That is my concern. That is my main concern. And also, yeah, if I open this door and there's five groups here, well, not five groups, but you know what I mean. I do have this and this, so maybe I should take a peek. And now we know why we probably would have wanted the rocket girl here. I don't think you can shoot around the corner. Los Flotrones. No cover for you, so. Again, bad spot. Sniper. This doesn't really open the angle, and this is dangerous because it's in the freaking open. That is another thing. Do I have engineer? I don't think I have engineer. Cannot grenade to call them into action. I don't think I can rocket around that corner. I need to count tiles with Beagle. And I don't see the grid for some reason. This is probably visible. This doesn't give me an angle for the rocket. Tell me this gives you a rocket. Love is you. Come on. Maybe the just the range. Do we have any sort of grenade? You shoot, they come near, you are naked. Then what? This is something they probably can't see. Though the way that goes red, you might see it. So. Yeah, they're just begging for that rocket. Tell me you can deliver a rocket on their stupid ass. Why does it? Wow, no scatter completely? Completely zero scatter. Good. Fuck 'em! Fuck 'em with pleasure. Some of them are alive. Huh? Interesting. They didn't move. They're like, what? If I move all the way here, I risk aggravating the stuff in the pit. If I don't move far enough, I won't have enough tiles. I only see two, and there's more of them I know. Big gun. So now I can see all three, but I cannot kill off all three. But they will not come this far. I mean, they could. I'm just willing to. To bet that they won't. Indeed. Not your day, indeed. Good thing I didn't try to move there. You are my last smoke. And the option is to smoke myself or the sniper. If you overwatch, they'll move and shoot. Maybe move up and shoot. They're still flying though. Well, this is my biggest concern. Even if it puts the medic in the hospital, that is way too risky. The drone shouldn't see this. Don't see this drone. Fuck you, drones. Please die. Yeah. I deserved it. Yeah. I deserve this as well, but please don't kill her. Oh, come on! Stop it already. Just because I deserve it, it doesn't mean you have to punish me. Okay. Well, I only have one target. Let's get rid of it. So apparently you should have smoked here. We're gonna tickle them to death until they die. No medkit. Can I med you? Medkit you up? No. That's a shame because I kinda needed that. Probably have to pull the. That was cool. Probably have to pull the scout back. Slow down, my baby. Yeah, good tickle, good tickle. This one can flank. Fuck you. What the? Oh, Jesus. Please don't trigger more crap. Please, 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 pretty please. Where the fuck is it? Oh man, I hate this shit. So bad. Where the fuck is it? Pardon my French. Here. Well, you did not expose it enough. Would you please cut the bullshit? No. Fine. Yeah, it's not done yet. Of course they'll come. Wow. Still injured. See, I kill him here, run and gun, kill one, maybe force the other to run and die. Horrible death, but this guy can flank here, maybe can't reach it and kill me. But this looks like such a perfect opportunity to kill that Muton that maybe I shouldn't pass it. Even if I'm already injured. Bevigom, bevigom, bevigom! Fuck off. Seriously. Oh, that thing has way too much, many HP. Maybe I can suppress something. Rocket Lady, I need your help. There is no doubt about it, I need your help. And please don't kill. Please don't kill this guy. I don't think this is what I wanted of you, what I needed of you. 44. That freaking bastard, it's flying or something. And this was stupid move. I know. No, no. 72. Okay, that removed the benefit of CCS. Have suppressed someone. I could have just killed it. Please be dead. Like, please. Another blunder. Another day, another blunder. 12 days, yay. The other guys didn't get to hospital much. Maybe the medic did his job or something. The plates. Lock and load, baby. We have, ladies and gentlemen, we almost have an infantry. Paramedic, I mean, I don't even need to look at the alternatives. Paramedic is just too strong. What is this? Rocketeer. Mayhem. Two explosive grenades, fuss. Proximity mines, fuss. Rocket launcher, yes. Anything else, it's... I wish I had more Rocketeers. What? The Gatling laser is... Man. Don't do this sort of shit. Oh, stop, I need to scan. Okay. Do I send an assault? This one's slow anyway. This one's very lively. Smoke and mirrors. Scanner Jedi. Holotrid. Yay! Can I survive this though? I don't know, it's June and I have no upgrades. Will it murder all my fleet at this stage? Come on. We have a hit. Well, at least we have me. Settlement, small, remote location, heavy. 7 hours. Don't hire soldiers. Heavy soldiers. Anything will happen in 7 hours. 24 days. Holy crap! One of the Chinese guys is back in action. Yeah, and even the assault might be back eventually. The Zhang. 6 hours. This sniper might come. I don't know, can I afford to wait 6 hours for this guy? I do have other snipers that I need to bring up, right? Shitty ones, so granted, but they do need action. So, La Plata. One or small structures. I have no idea what map this will be. Listen, dude, you're gonna have to lead this one. Killing stick, razor, rapid fire, tactical vest. You're so slow, huh? You're that freaking slow. Medkit, high capacity mags. The big plate. I'm afraid for your safety. Do we have a scout? I don't think I do. No. I do? Yes, they're both available, he says. Maybe they are fatigued, no? There it is. Scout boy. Motion tracker, plate. Sniper wise, the three shitty snipers, and they're all shitty. Oh, let's take this one. And they are all pretty shitty. Keep in mind there is no snapshot here. We need a gunner to. Infantry is good. Laser rifle, tactical armor. The big plate. Big scope. Do I have the bigger rifle? I don't think I do. Have the laser pistol. Good engineer. Do we need our top engineer on this job? Maybe. Yes. Smoking mirrors. A big gunner. Thing. Oh, this is the one that was injured forever. Chinese one. Sorry for you. Apparently the big gathering gun is out of commission. Laser sight. Why laser sight? I mean, ceramic plating all day, every day. You're gonna get targeted, I know. And perhaps make it. Why do I have a scope? I think I've built another. You have scope, right? You have no, yeah. So we have an extra scope and medic. Medic. Good aim. I think there is a. No, no more laser. No more laser guns for you. Medkit. Well, some plate. Not to lose you right away. So who gets to play with the scope? Wow, extra scope. If there's a medic. Maybe you can play with this. Be really deadly. Okay. There's not a lot of explosives. I'm glad I have some super high explosives. I don't have rocketeers. This is very sad. I should try to work some rookies in my squads, but because I didn't get downed UFOs, I didn't chance it, and now I don't have enough rocketeers. I don't have enough. I don't have enough. So, see you guys next time.